So for today's Friday fun fact, I want to talk about velvet. Deer in the north typically lose their velvet in August and September, and deer in the south typically lose their velvet in September and October. But there are deer that remain permanently in velvet, and that's due to insufficient testosterone, which helps the antler hardening process.